Here are the 4-point harnesses made by Aces Racing. I purchased these as a set from them on Amazon. And the reason I bought these was because the shoulder straps has two different ways that they can be installed. You can either bolt them with the supplied mount, or the strap can be wrapped around a bar. There is a bar behind the seat that is part of the frame and is welded. That bar is what I want to mount these shoulder straps to. First thing I have to do is remove the old seat belts. That's it. Now on to installing the new harnesses. I had to use a different bolt here because the original bolt has a shoulder on it for the old mounting brackets to go onto. The holes in the new brackets are too small and I just couldn't get the bolt all the way through. I ended up using a grade 10.9 bolt that I had extra from a previous project. This is what it would look like if I used the original bolt. Now this is the diagram off their website showing you how to install this strap around the bar.